Take a letter to that kid Gershwin. His address, this city, today's date, dear Mr. George Gershwin. It has come to my attention that despite previous warnings, you insist upon plugging your own songs along with those of the writers of the Remick Music Publishing Company. You got that, Miss Taylor? You are being paid to play the piano, not to write songs, and certainly not to waste Remick's time playing your own compositions. In other words, I don't want any more of that da-da-da-da stuff. We have plenty of songwriters under contract. We also have one less song plugger under contract. Let this letter serve as notice that Remick is terminating your employment with a recommendation that you leave the composing to the composers. Very truly yours, Mose Gumbel, Remick Music. Have a look. You know, I keep hearing how Max Dreyfus discovered Gershwin. I didn't discover George. A man with Gershwin's talent didn't need anyone to push him ahead. His talent did all that pushing. I met him in 1918, and he impressed me. He was the kind of man I like to gamble on. So I gave him $35 a week, no set duties, no hours. All he had to do was write songs and submit them to me. Any song I decided to publish would earn Gershwin, along with his salary, a royalty of 3 cents a copy. We both made a buck.
There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he turns out to be someone to want. A little lamb who's lost in the wood. I know I could always be good to one who watch over me. Although he may not be the man to my heart, he carries the key. Won't you tell him, please, to put on some speed? Follow my lead, oh, how I need someone to watch over me. I tell you, I'm not asking any miracle. It can be done, it can be done. I know a clergyman who will grow lyrical and make us one, and make us one. Not one and only. What am I gonna do if you turn me down? When I'm so crazy over you, I'd be so lonely. Where am I gonna go if you turn me down? Why blacken all my skies of blue? I tell you, I'm not asking any miracle. It can be done, it can be done. I know a clergyman who will grow lyrical and make us one. Isn't a reason why you should turn me down when I'm so crazy over you. Someday he'll come along, the man I love, and he'll be big and strong, the man I love. And when he comes my way, I'll do my best to make him stay. He'll look at me and smile. I'll understand. And in a little while, he'll take my hand. and though it seems absurd, I know we both won't say a word. Maybe I shall meet him Sunday, maybe Monday, maybe not. Still, I'm sure to meet him one day, maybe Tuesday will be my good news day. He'll build a little home just meant for two, from which I'll never roam. Would you? And so all else above,
ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time may go. But oh my dear, our love is here together. We're going a long, long way. In time, the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay. But our love is here. Our love is here. I'll build a stairway to paradise with a new step every day. I'm gonna get there at any price. Stand aside, I'm on my way. I've got the blues and up above it's so fair. Shoes, go on and carry me there. I'll build a stairway to paradise with a new step every day.
Writing songs of love, but not for me. A lucky stars above, but not for me. With love to lead the way, I found more clouds of gray than any Russian play could guarantee. I was a fool and get that way. I hope, alas, and I so lack a day. Although I can dismiss the memory of his kiss, I guess he's not for but not for me. But not for me. When every happy plot ends with a marriage knot, and there's no knot for me.
Let me see here. Sweetheart. Sweetheart. No, it's got to be three. Dearie, dear, honey, ducky. Ducky. Yeah. The baby doll. Baby doll. That's not... No, it doesn't scan. Let me... sweetheart. Sorry, sweetie. Sweetie pie. Sweetie pie. Sweetie pie. That doesn't sound too sacred. Let me try to... How glad the many millions of Annabelles and Lillians would be to capture me. But you had such persistence, you wore down my resistance, I fell. And it was well. I'm your big and brave and handsome Romeo. How I won you, I shall never, never know. It's not that you're attractive, but oh, my heart grew active when you came into view.
I've got a crush on you. Sweetie pie, all the day and night time, hear me sigh. I never had the least notion that I could fall. So much emotion. Could you coo? And could you care for a cunning cottage? We could share the world. Well, pardon my mush, 'cause I am just a little boy who's looking for a little girl. Who's looking for a boy to love? Oh, tell me, please, where can she be? That loving she who'll bring to me the harmony that I'm dreaming of. It'll be goodbye, I know, to my tale of woe. When she says, could you coo, could you care for a cunning cottage we could share the world? Will pardon my mush, 'cause I've got a crush, my baby, on you.
Thank you.
They called that concert Whiteman's Folly. People said that George Gershwin's trying to write serious music was almost as big a mistake as my agreeing to conduct it. Somebody said he's breaking his neck trying to starve to death. Anyway, I'll never forget it. February 12th, 1924. That's when the concert was. It was snowing that night. About 15 minutes before the program began, I was all nerves. I threw a coat over my conducting clothes, and I went out to the front of Aeolian Hall to take a look. Well, you wouldn't believe it. Men and women pushing, shoving, mauling each other to get in. Now, you'd think that would reassure me. No. I would have given $5,000 right there and then to call the whole thing off. Anyway, I pulled myself together. I went back. I went up to the podium and I began. There were 9 selections before George. And all I remember is that somewhere in the middle of his score, I began to cry. When I came to, I was 11 pages into it. To this day, I don't know how I conducted that far.
Beedly beep beep. She was at the pool of the hotel with the print of an old Fatty Arbuckle movie under her arm. Beedly beep beep beep. George and Ira Gershwin had signed contracts with Fox to write the score for an original screen musical that begins shooting in October. Beedly beep beep. The Gershwins have spent some of their $125,000 fee on a palatial home at 1019 North Roxbury Drive in Beverly Hills. Beedly beep 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 beep. And they spent a little more on a party we hear they're going to throw next month for 75 guests to celebrate the completion of Moss Hart's dental work. Beedly beep beep beep. Alfred Vanderbilt, Jerry Kern, and Harold Arlen will be in attendance, as well as the Gershwin star, Fred Astaire. Beedle beep, beep, beep.
Swanderful, It's marvelous that you should care for me. It's awful nice, it's paradise. It's what I long to see. Oh, you've made my life so glamorous. You can't blame me for feeling amorous. Oh, it's wonderful, it's marvelous that you should care for me. Oh, sweet and lovely lady, be good. Oh, lady, be good to me. I am so often misunderstood. So, lady, be good to me. Oh, please have some pity. I'm all alone in this big city. And I tell you, I'm just a lonesome babe in the wood. So, lady, be good to me. Laughed at Christopher Columbus when he said the world was round. They all laughed when Edison recorded sound. They all laughed at Wilbur and his brother when they said that man could fly. Why, they told Marconi the wireless was a phony. It's the same old cry. Why, they laughed at me wanting you. Said I was reaching for the moon. But oh, you came through. And now they'll have to change their tune. They all said we'd never get together. They laughed at us and how. But ho, 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 who's got the last laugh? Let's add the past laugh. Ha, ha, ha. Who's got the last laugh now? Fascinating rhythm, you got me on the go. Fascinating rhythm, I'm all equivalent. What a mess you're making, the neighbors want to know why I'm always shaking, just like a flipper. Each morning I get up with the sun, start hopping, never stop, to find at night no work has been done. I know that once it didn't matter, but now you're doing wrong when you start to patter. I'm so unhappy. Won't you take a day off, decide to run along somewhere far away off and make it snappy. Oh, how I long to be the man I used to be. Fascinating rhythm, you gotta stop picking on me. I was a stranger in the city, out of town were the people I knew. I had that feeling of self-pity. What to do, what to do, what to do? The outlook was decidedly blue. But as I walked through the foggy streets alone, it turned out to be the luckiest day I've known. Foggy day in London town had me low and it had me down. I viewed the morning with alarm. The British Museum had lost its charm. How long, I wonder, could this thing last? But the age of miracles hadn't passed. For suddenly I saw you there, and through foggy London town the sun was shining everywhere.
where. Things have come to a pretty pass. Our romance is growing flat. For you like this and the other, while I go for this and that. Goodness knows what the end will be. Oh, I don't know where I'm at. It looks as if we two will never be one. Something must be done. Now you say either, and I say either. You say neither, and I say neither. Either, either, neither, neither. Let's call the whole thing off. You like potato, and I like potato. You say tomato, and I say tomato. Potato, potato, tomato, tomato. Let's call the whole thing off. But oh, if we call the whole thing off, then we must part. And oh, if we ever part, then that might break my heart. So if you like pajamas and I like pajamas, I'll wear pajamas and give up pajamas. For we know we need each other, so we better call the calling off, off. Yes, let's call the whole thing off. Our romance won't end on a sorrowful note, though by tomorrow you're gone. The song is ended, but as the songwriter wrote, the melody lingers on. Now they may take you from me, I'll miss your fond caress. But though they take you from me, I'll still possess. The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. Now we may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love. Still I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you changed my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away. No, they can't take that away. No, no, they can't take that away. No, they no, they can't take that away.
Catfish Row, a tenement court in the fallen quarter of Charleston. There's mottled walls that rise around the court. The dilapidated windows with the shutters hanging on for dear life, they're all lit. It's a summer evening, Saturday night. So the local residents are watching the crapshooters gather for their weekly game. Our summer night in Catfish Row is thick and steamy and very noisy. Muddled as the walls around us, crying babies must be crooned to sleep.
sometime thing. Yes, a woman is a sometime thing. Your mammy is the first to name you. Then she'll tie you to her apron strings. And then she'll blame you and she'll shame you till your woman comes to claim you. Cause a woman is a sometime thing. Yes, a woman is a sometime thing. Yes, a woman is a sometime thing. Yes, a woman is a sometime
thing. But you is my woman now. You is, and you must laugh and sing and dance for two instead of one. Past is all undone. Oh, best, my best, the real happiness is just begun. Yes, you is my woman now. You is, and you must laugh and sing and dance for two.
Big Goliath who lay down and died, so little David was small. Oh my. Why do? Zim bam boo doo. Boo doo wa da. Scatty wa. Yeah. Old Jonah, he lived in the whale.
Old Jonah, he lived in the whale.
For he made his home in that fish's abdomen. Old Jonah, he lived in the whale. to get into heaven. Don't snap 407, just live clean and have no fault. Oh, I take that gospel whenever it's possible, but with a grain of salt. Methuselah lived 900 years.
Methuselah lived 900 years.
Well, who calls that living? When no gal'll give in to no man what's 900 years. I'm preaching this sermon to show it ain't Nessa, ain't Nessa, ain't Nessa, ain't Nessa, ain't necessarily.
Gold is so fresh and fine, and is just off the vine. Strawberries, strawberries.
To understand, for when I see him, he hypnotized me. He take hold of me with his hot hands. Someday I know he's coming back to call me. He's going to handle me and hold me so. It's going to be like dying Porgy deep inside me. But when he calls, I know I have to go. I loves you, Porgy. Don't let him take me. Don't let him handle me and drive me mad. If he can keep me,
leaving soon for New York. Come with me, that's where we belong, sister. You and me can live that high life in New York. Come mansion upon Upper Fifth Avenue, and through Harlem we'll go strutton, we'll go strutton, and there'll be nothing too good for you.
I'll dress you in silks and satins, in the latest Paris styles. All the blues you'll be forgetting, you'll be forgetting. There'll be no fretting, just nothing but smiles. Come along with me, that's the place. Don't be a fool, come along.
Oh, Lord.
George Gershwin, 38-year-old composer, died today, July 11th, 1937, at 10:35 a.m., Cedars of Lebanon Hospital in Hollywood, California. He was a child of the jazz age, the definitive composer of his generation, who often said that what he wanted to do most was to interpret the soul of the American people through his music. Ira Gershwin, who wrote lyrics for his brother's music, was at his side when he died. Also surviving are his mother, Mrs. Rose Gershwin, a sister, Mrs. Leopold Godowsky Jr., another brother, Arthur, and Rhapsody in Blue. It's wonderful. Someone to watch over me. The man I love. Fascinating rhythm. Strike up the band. Lady Be Good. I've Got a Crush on You. American in Paris. A Foggy Day. Somebody Loves Me. Concerto in F. Love Walked In. Of Thee I Sing. Porgy and Bess.